Interesting. With a pig? Not exactly sure if this is good or bad. There's gotta be an add-on that makes you walk faster when you're crouched. Tap is the obsession. Why do they do their little spin walking move? Take a helmet, please. Are you greeting everything? Okay, that's okay. I'll take my stacks then. Just go through and break every pallet. Got windows, she's going to every pallet there is. What are you doing here? Stacks, two hooks, two helmets on. Three hooks, Oh, she's waving me over like she wants it. Seven stacks. Four stacks of No Way Out. Eight stacks of Save the Best. We are just stacking things, aren't we? She loves going through the pallets and then using dead hard instead of dropping them. It's like her MO, but all it did was buy a little bit of time. You can have yourself the last helmet for that. Gen down there. Can't drop down. Where do I drop down? I gotta get them off this one. You can go to a special place. Nope. Sorry. Sorry, not sorry. I could just kill him. Eat my 6 stacks, right? I guess that's what we're gonna do. Where did he go? Crawled in the middle somewhere, huh? Never-ending pallets. There's no shortage of pallets here. There's like no end to them. Well, it's just us here now. Left. He left without you. Yeah, that's bad, isn't it? They left you. She's getting out. Well, guess what? We left Ada. Oh, Ada's back up? Oh, she got out the other way. How did she get up? Unbreakable. Yep. Nice. Should have moried the detective tap while I had the chance. At least we didn't de-pip again. Just making dumb decisions. Don't lose the chance to mori someone. Pretty sure he was laying there ready to be moried and I left to chase someone else. And then at the end, I did the, whatever you call it, the dash attack to hit Ada when I should have used my regular M1. Would save the best. It was a complete waste of having 8 stacks to hit her with that. Pointless. You lose and you learn. Can I get a killer challenge here? Man, I can't pip. I'm trash. I'm gonna try again with Piggy.